Okay, I am going to start off by saying this is my third chapter of my life as a 92-year-old mother, grandmother, and great-grandmother. I have 3 children and 6 grandchildren, and now I have 8 adorable and special great-grandchildren with twins. I'm going to try and tell my story, how I lived as a 10-year-old child in World War II in Liverpool, England, from 1939 till the war was over. I wish to share my story to the best I can, to my children, grandchildren, I am Granny, to my 8 great-grandchildren, I am Julie. To all of you, with all my love and heart, Mom, Gran, and Julie,